He's here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
Ciao, ciao.
I really want to restart that chapter, pretty much.
All right.
How does that make sense?
Ashley, Luis just said.
I got it. Yes, we've got her day going.
Alright, we're in the castle now, and this is a big ass fucking castle.
Some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
Alright, what you got?
I've got something new for you.
Alright. We're gonna make some spending decisions.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Ooh, we can buy resources.
Will
I'll be right
be
back.
All, then?
We bought a bunch of new guns. Blacktail, Stingray, and the fucking Broken Butterfly. So let's go fuck up this castle. I even got the scope for it. A little buggy, but.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet.
What is that?
The castle.
It's not for decoration.
Things just keep getting better.
Ashley, motherfucker. Hello, can I help you? Are you fucking kidding me?
Leon!
That thing is an instant fucking kill. I hate that fucking Plaga. So fucking annoying.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Jesus, fuck. Ooh, a boot knife. Big ass fucking crab is what that is. Well, we got our fucking head ripped off.
Muerte.
Oh, God damn it, there's more. Fucking crabs. Now we're gonna use Household. Oh, that's gonna hit us.
Spread out!
No, no, no problem.
Come on! I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Clear!
Ouch. What the fuck? This castle part's gonna be a bitch. If I make progress, we'll come back. As you can see, we're still getting fucked up.
Looks like we'll have to get creative.
I think that's like the only one left. Okay, I see what we have to do. Let's say these crabs are gonna be fucking annoying in this game. The new ones, at least. Ouch. I think we took them all down.
Santo.
Bitch.
Firing again.
F, you all right? All right.
Fuckers.
That went well.
A little warning next time.
Should be two more of them. Alright. We go find the rest. Alright, we're back. Before we're getting our ass kicked by the Cal bullets and... yeah, everything. Our heads were getting chewed a bit the fuck off. You name it. We got some secret treasures.
Oh, most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy.
God, he looks like shit.
How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master.
That's cinematic right there.
The most holy, Lord Sadler. So then... you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Fuck you, Verdugo. Oh, here we go. More fucking crabs.
Just stay close.
Oh, I'm glad that dude won't have a crab.
Stay back!
Got it.
Oh, no, you bitch. Why is it so much harder?
Hang in there!
Leon! Stop!
You're not going anywhere, bitch.
Leon!
Go right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I wonder what the merch is thinking of this, like watching me fuck everybody up.
Give me a break already.
No crabs? God.
You okay?
Yeah,
no
sweat.
Alright. I wonder if this works. Apparently there's a glitch right here. Or you can, like, skip the Garador fight. Something, I don't know. Slipping through cracks. Some treasures.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Ashley, you wait right there. No, we call that I'm not gonna say on this video. Ashley, you say fucking foot. Sneaky, sneaky squirrel we go. Did I kill him? Two fucking shots of the broken butterfly? That is fucking cheap. That was fucking cake. The Garador is literally the easiest sub-boss. Now, when there's two of them and a bunch of fucking other enemies, then it's a lot harder. Got her.
Down there.
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Oh man, the swords.
Won't budge.
It's in here.
You could ring those gongs by shooting them.
What? Well, god damn, Ashley, you're a fucking genius.
What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
goes here. It makes sense that the R1 goes there.
This artwork, doesn't it look like it's telling some kind of story? Oh, I guess you're right.
I am right, Ashley. That's right, bitch. So I was wondering when that was gonna happen, like snakes.
This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Dear.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if.
Bird.
Thanks.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
I do.
What are you, my mother?
Alright, we're gonna go find a snake.